Hello everyone, here is the question, and question is using the equation at what time would you predict the acceleration for the glider to be zero? Advise the